thought I made them easy to find. I guess not. You do know how to read a map, don't you, Detective?
Batman! Figured the worst was over.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison ivy. She...
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. You just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
A couple of years ago, he got my hand during a breakout attempt. If you hear Croc's breathing, you... Take my advice. Run! He's fitted with a security collar, but that thing barely stings him.
Thank you. okay, buddy?
That's gonna hurt. Yeah!
Doctor says give me a shot!
Intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
The detective who is only halfway to the end, loser.
Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the fact we I've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. And then we can all get the hell out of Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
Maybe we should lock up the Bat Freak here. Serve him right.
Ba-boom! Another one bites the dust.
Yep. I'm moving around him!
Oh, God. I found someone! Over here! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's up cold! What are we gonna do now? We've gotta find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman? Can you hear me? Show yourself! Hold up, I'm coming with you!
That if left long enough, those plants mutate and give off poisonous spores that with prolonged exposure shuts down the nervous system. No? I knew there was something I forgot to tell you guys. Hello! There's a body on the east walkway!
You heard the boss!
I told you to stop the bat. Stop it. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything.
Belongs to us.
Come on, I came. gave you everything. Plans, bombs, freedom. This is how you repay me. You deserve whatever he does to you.
Joker wants you stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Hello? There's a body on the east walkway.
Thank you. anyone catch the game last night?
What was that?
We stop at nothing to ensure no screwball flying a coop. Sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
The end of fear, oblivion.
I think you need a little more.
Are you enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I'm going to rush things this time. I'm going to savor every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you. As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down here?
Don't care. I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
That guy freaks me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway? How the fuck let him walk around?
Just another distraction for the bat. Suits me fine.
What do you mean?
If the bat is looking for Scarecrow, he's not bothering us. And we may just get out of here in one piece.
Good plan.
Thank you. One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Can you hear me? Have you found Croc's lair yet?
I'm close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information. Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done.